took a break from vlogging just so I could come out here, and I got a text. But I like these type of attacks. I gotta go do my skincare routine. Alright, welcome back, you guys. Before we get into this video, make sure you like and subscribe and hit the notification bell so you are notified every time I upload a video. Do not worry about I hit my face on my wall when I had my makeup on. It's just sad. But what we're gonna be doing is my skincare routine, and I got this beautiful new face steamer from Amazon. I'm so excited. I also got these really cool blackhead removers, which is really nice. I scar really bad. I get a really bad buildup, so I'm excited to use all of this stuff. The cool thing about face steaming, I know I'm sitting here looking super barefaced because you guys are gonna get a chance to see me do my full skincare routine. But the cool thing about face steaming, what I've heard, is that it opens up your pores so your products can really do the work that it's supposed to do. Face steaming helps remove all of those blackheads, whiteheads, any sort of like impurities that, you know, that are within your skin. And that's how you get that glowing skin. You can do it two different ways, to my knowledge. I saw a girl, this beautiful woman on YouTube, talking about how she can, either uses a pot for steaming, or she uses her professional steamer. So I decided to just go ahead and use what Amazon had available as far as like professional steamers. I'm pretty sure that they have better quality steamers like at the dermatologist, but this is what I got from Amazon for 30 bucks, and we gonna see what she does. My other products that I'm gonna be using in today's video are gonna be my Rihanna Fenty Skin, as well as my Neutrogena. I do like to cleanse twice before I go in with my other products. I just like it that way. It's not something that I feel that everybody needs to do or should do, but I truly like cleaning my skin twice. I am starting kind of like over with my skincare routine. I completely fell off with so much stuff. So I'm gonna see how steaming, cleansing, toning, and moisturizing my skin consecutively over like 30 days really helps. So you guys are gonna get a chance to be on this journey with me. I don't know why I'm sitting here doing this, but I'm just excited that I'm back vlogging. Like, Bay is sitting here with me. He's so over this.
But I'm here for it all.
He's here for it all. Look.
I'm here for it.
So we will be back once I get into, first I'm gonna wipe this wall off because I cannot believe I hit my face on the wall with my makeup done. I look like, that's like Kim's video when the Kardashians were fighting. But we'll be back. I am done with my skincare routine. I kind of had to step over in my bathroom. I know the lighting isn't like that good. I hope you guys can hear me. My husband has some company out there, so I don't really want them to hear me talking. But yes, so I am done. My skin feels really good. I know, like I said, the lighting isn't that good, but I hope you guys can really see. And I have like no lashes. I know, we're gonna get those done eventually. But I am trying to figure out what I can do for these dark spots. I really don't know. I have like a lot of dark spots. I do maybe get a wax because yes, I am one of those women that grows hair. Sometimes like down up in here. Well, happens to the best of us. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this lovely little skincare video. I know it was quick, but I hope you enjoyed it. So again, like I said, like, subscribe, do what you need to do, hit that notification bell, and I will be back soon. Love you guys.